A senior Greenpeace executive says the world needs to take note of a UN climate science report published on Monday and act immediately to prevent catastrophic climate change. Executive director at the Greenpeace UK, John Sullivan, said that government's failure to take strong enough steps to combat climate change was akin to pressing snooze on an alarm.
If you don't get out of bed and go to wherever you're meant to be going to, it will be too late. You won't get there in time. And I think that this is what this report really is saying. Listen, the alarm clock has gone off many times. This is probably the last report that will be written before we go through and beyond 1.5 degree C, unless we act now. And that's quite a stark warning. These reports are very weighty. Nobody is going to read them. But you can just read the headlines. You know, the wildfires out of control in Greece and Turkey, the heat domes in California and British Columbia in Canada, the wildfires out of control in Siberia, the floods in Germany and in China. You just look anywhere around the world and you see climate catastrophe unfolding. All this report is doing really is putting the science behind this, saying that we are now certain this is human-induced.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.